John, what an exciting evening tonight.
Look at this. They're going to town. Charlie Brown.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, this carpet is huge. I mean, it's...
You know how much they charge for that carpet?
Exactly. That and that backdrop,
are
right?
Are you kidding? That backdrop, that carpet? Somebody's dropping scratch.
That's right. That's right. Well, yeah. You're in the film, so that means, you know, that's big money there, right?
Yeah, like there's their foreign sales. I think they're going to get...
Hey, look at all.
I got him.
You got him.
Hi, how are you?
You just crossed the Rubicon, boy.
Yeah, my friend.
That seems to sum up the festivities this evening, doesn't it?
Everybody seems to be very happy with the film and with how everything's come out, so yeah. I guess I'm pleased.
You know, how does it feel, you know, at this stage of your career, just to be a name that and a face everyone recognizes?
I always forget, because I like forget what I do sometimes. Except if something like this, I show up at something like this, then all of a sudden I'm reminded that I guess I have done a lot of stuff, but it's not like I sit around and look over the past and, you know, I just get busy doing whatever it is I'm doing. I'm kind of always following my nose.
Really? It's amazing. Yeah, my pleasure. Because, you know, I remember seeing you in films, television, and you're always one of those characters that really stands out. You know, is there a secret to your craft, to your style?
I'm really well hung. No, I'm just kidding. No, that's a lie. All my ex-girlfriends would go,
yeah, no.
But no, I just, I don't know, I think I try and find something that's, something that's honest. I try and find something that's truthful. Everybody I play, I just want to. That's all I can really do. It's not like magic tricks or anything like that. It's just, just try and
hard work.
What did James Cagney used to say? He goes, look, all you have to do is stand on both feet, look the guy in the eye, and tell him the truth.
Nice.
I guess that's kind of
nice.
It.
Yeah, a mantra for a lot of actors.
I think so. I think a lot of people would use it. They get so swirled in all kinds of other stuff that doesn't really matter.
And just a couple questions. And this film, you know, tell me about how does this feel about, the process and being here with the screening and everything?
Well, this feels great. I mean, I'm really happy for these guys. Look, this film started out as a tiny little film. You know, I'm a champion for these little guys. I mean, when they came to me and said, hey, would you come and do this movie? That's exactly how Napoleon Dynamite started. They called me and said, hey, would you come and work for, 50 cents a day or whatever. But you know what I mean. But the script was like, was great.
Yes.
The script for this was like honest, truthful, and needed to be, needed to be said, needed to be told.
Yeah. Fantastic. And how about this coming here? Any got any projects you can let us know about?
I'm actually in pre-production right now. I'm directing a movie. I leave in about 3 weeks for Baton Rouge, Louisiana, shooting a film called Big Life.
Big Life.
So I'm directing. I won't be acting.
Oh, you'll be directing. Wow, yeah. Fantastic. Yeah. Look at that.
And I just produced a record.
Oh, did you?
And it's like kind of like the thing I've done on the side that I've been talked about, but I've been doing music for years. So I've working in studios.
Really? Oh, fantastic.
I'm very excited.
Yeah. And we can find all that online, right?
The record will be actually out, but we're just finished literally tracking, and we're now going to be mixing and mastering. And it's a band called DHS, and they're amazing.
Fantastic. We'll keep an eye out for it. John, congratulations. Thank you for stopping. Have a good rest of the night.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Very nice.